Hi, I'm Chris Gardner with your tip of the day from Practical Help for Your Digital Life. You can find all my tips on Facebook under Practical Help, as well as on my website. I hope you'll join my member-supported website, where I post tip sheets with helpful links and detailed how-tos on my tips and advice. Please join today. Today's tip is about how business travelers can make using the internet in hotels easier. Frequent travelers, road warriors, and people who spend a lot of time staying in hotels have a continuing beef with the way hotels serve up internet access. The problem is that some hotels do things one way, some do things another way. Some make it easy to use the internet, and some make it hard. Some charge extra for internet access, and some include that in their room rates. And many give you a lousy login screen that you have to go through each time you want to access the internet. Now, most hotels offer wired internet in the room, but many don't offer wireless. And for those that do, the wireless access can be painfully slow. That's because you're sharing with lots of other hotel guests. This can be really annoying. So here's a way to make things at least a little easier. Just bring your own wireless router with you on trips. We like the compact yet powerful Apple Airport Express because it doesn't take up much room in your luggage and it works pretty simply. Just plug an Ethernet cable from your hotel room into the Airport Express and plug the Airport Express into a wall outlet. Now, in advance, you first need to get yourself an Airport Express and set it up for your use, and then connect it to all the devices that you travel with so that they'll remember it. That's your computer, tablet, and smartphone. Once that's done, pack it away in your luggage, along with an Ethernet cable and any power plug adapters you might need for different countries. Then when you travel, use it in your room, and no muss, no fuss, your own personal wireless network is with you easily. Your own network means you're not sharing a slow wireless signal with the hundreds of other hotel guests. And since your devices already know that router, you don't have to go through any complicated connection process. My members can grab my printable tip sheet and get more detail and links to resources. And if you find my tips useful, please share them with your friends. Clicking the like button is great also, and don't forget to become a member of Practical Help for Your Digital Life. Thanks for watching!